said Dansor at ADE, and you sent in your demo in, was it 2006 to ADE?
Yes, it was in 2006, and it won the demo panel.
And where has your demo gone from there?
It's still not released. So Dave Clarke, Dr. Cucho, and Arthur Baker, please do something.
Yeah, because what was your track that you sent in? Is it a competition that you did?
Yes, you could send, just drop your track, and I got selected as the best demo.
And what other categories were there? Was it just that at the time?
There were no categories, just what they liked the most, all of them.
So you won that overall for the whole of ADA. Wow, that's a fantastic achievement.
Yeah, that's for sure.
So what have you done since then?
Since then, I'm starting to produce more and started my own label 2 years ago, Comport Records. And yeah, busy with that, trying to promote that this year at ADE. Yeah.
What's your sound? What would you sum it up as?
Right now, it's somewhere between deep house with edge from jazz and, well, indie music, jazz, 80s, new wave influences, yeah.
And as the rain is pouring down now, oh, umbrella, here we go, this is all right, we got an umbrella. This is an official ADE umbrella. would you say, do you play instruments at all?
Because obviously I never learned to play, but I'm doing, that's why I'm using the productions as arrangements, as computer.
So what are you going to be doing from here to ADE? Where are you going?
I'm going to go and play at Korshakov tonight, so you're welcome.
we've got a crazy schedule, but we'll try. We'll get your details and we'll definitely try, because it's manic here. You've obviously done it before.
I know.
It's mental. This is unlike any other kind of situation, I think, in the whole world, where everybody is meeting and going from bar to bar.
I have a really good time so far. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, it's really good. Well, thank you for talking to us.
Yes, thank you.
All right.